What did the duck say when he had to go? I'll be quack. That's
good. The jokes. There's like a book of jokes, and he's just reading jokes to us, and we get to laugh at those jokes together.
As a dad, the first time I heard Joshua read a book, I felt excited. I felt happy. I felt genuinely satisfied, like I made it, like I accomplished something. You know, even though I wasn't the one reading, I felt like I accomplished something too.